Here I have a couple bags of raspberries. We're gonna make a quick raspberry coulis to go with our chocolate decadence. Busting out some sugar, guys. There we go. How much was that? 3/4 of a cup or so? Just gonna let that melt down. We'll check back in at that time. Okay, so our raspberries and sugar has come to a boil. We'll remove that from the heat. There we go. Put it in. This is a China cap. You can just use a regular strainer. I'm just gonna work this. Okay, so you can see from that big volume, we've reduced it down to this, which is mainly just seeds. All right, so you can keep pressing until you just get seeds, but I'm gonna call that good for now. You can use a spatula or your finger, rub the edge down. Do you want to taste that, Ash? You can dip your finger in there. Let's see it. You can stretch that out with some more water and then thicken it with cornstarch or arrowroot, but I am going to leave it the way it is. Our raspberry coulis. I'll show you